Assalamu alaikum student. How are you? Hope you all are good at home. Welcome to another week in online study. In this week, we will study poem. So let's start our reading first. Okay student, let's open the book. We Learn English, Oxford Class 6. Go to page number 8 for poem Alone. Alone. Alone mean akela, tanha. Alone in my chair, akeli tanha, main apni chair par. I see children shout and run. Main dekhti hoon ki bache shor macha rahe hain aur bhag rahe hain, daud rahe hain. I sit still and glare. Main abhi bhi baithi hui hoon aur chamak dhamak dekh rahi hoon. At everybody having fun, yahi ke har ek khush hai aur maza kar raha hai. I wish I could quickly sprint. Meri khwahish hai ki main bhi kabhi तेज दौड़ सकते हैं इनकी सना. एंड जॉइन द अदर एट प्ले, और लोगों को और दूसरों को के साथ मिल सकती खेल में. बट अलोन इन माई चेयर आई से, मगर अकेली तनहा मैं अपनी चेयर पर बैठी हूँ. लॉनली बिल्कुल अकेले, फ्रेंडलेसली बिना किसी दोस्तों के, डे बाय डे दिन ब दिन. मेक अ टाइटल पेज ऑफ द पोएम अलोन. The working in this, the poem alone is words meaning 5, difficult words 10, center idea 1, and the passage is 1. Write a heading, words meaning on borderline, and then question, write English and Urdu meaning of the following. Make the columns for words, English meaning and Urdu meaning. The first word is alone. English meaning oneself. Urdu meaning akela tanha. Glare, English meaning dazzling light, Urdu meaning kharakun roshni. Sprint, English meaning run at full speed, Urdu meaning tez dorna. Shout, English meaning loud call, Urdu meaning unchi awaz. Fun, English meaning amusement, Urdu meaning tafreeh.